DrunkenGamer421 back after I got a new drink and a short conversation with my brother as to how far along I am in this Sailor Jerry bottle, which is like over a little over 2/3 now. Rum is the book, and let's see what Ellie has for us. This is so dumb. They really handle, like, actual dialogue well in this fucking game.
I'm glad I know sign language. It's not quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really cool.
Silly!
I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came down.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds.
Aww.
I once heard a joke about amnesia. But forget how it goes!
Jesus Christ.
When the power went out of the school, children were delighted.
Oh, yeah, that one's a bad one. God damn it. Yeah, that's a pretty bad one.
What is a pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, tis the sea, because the water, the ocean.
That's the best one.
Yes. Awesome. Midget psychic escaping prison. He was a small, medium, and large.
She didn't like it.
Newspaper headline reads, "Cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy." Yes.
Look at these creeps. Look at, oh Jesus, these fools. Harsh critics here. Those stoic expressions on her face. Let's read the note. What's it say? Such an asshole. The other day, I get back early from patrol, and there's little Ellie sitting there next to my, oh shit, next to my damn tent, petting my horse, all while crying her eyes out. So what do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Can you stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You'd have no idea she's so sad inside. She wears that mask too well. I'm such an asshole. That's too... Stop whistling.
What? Whistle? You just... Oh. You just... It's all about me. Ah, it's up. You'll get it.
I got that.
Up. See what's up over there.
Oh, this glare is on. I guess she would never have been on an escalator before. That one's broken. Oh, Roger's Arcade.
No fucking way.
What, are they all broke? Every one of them? Who looted the goddamn crane machine? When the zombie apocalypse starts and you're like, oh, I gotta get to the fucking mall and get to Roger's Arcade. I gotta bust open fucking Toy World and crank out all those fucking teddy bears. Jesus Christ. Priorities, people. Motherfucker. People sack the shit out of this place. What am I supposed to play? Oh, but they left the fucking air hockey puck thing. Fucking what do you call these? Tools? I don't know. Left those, though. What am I playing? Am I playing anything? Every one of them is a busted. You still can. Oh, God. It's all in my imagination. Angel knives. My shadows are very pixelated.
An ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one
starts. Black Fang rushes towards you.
Oh, shit.
He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back.
What is this?
You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Oh, man.
He turns around and comes back with a shadow claw attack. What do I do? Hold back and block the counter.
Oh, shit. I'm taking a drink.
You throw up your elbow just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards to take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter without having to lift.
Nice.
Boom!
He grabs you, mashes, punches, break three. Hit up, block, and kick for blade change. Fuck him! You got it!
Bam!
Punch for a special move.
Special move! I'm fucking this fool up. Oh, shit. Oh, beat that ass. Beat it. Oh.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives blades.
Dude, this is fucking dope. That's what's up!
Roundhouses his head. Clean. A geyser of blood covers the entire...
I'm still very impressed with the graphics on this game.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fist in the air.
Like, if it weren't for that pixelated shadow, this would look like just a fucking photograph. Oh, fuck.
Hey, you know what?
We should zombie right through here!
Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
Oh, this is so sad. I'm never coming back.
Leave what? Boston. I'm supposed to join a group we'll never see. I argued with them to stay here. But...
What? Chicka-wah!
Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test.
picking you up, like, in a van? Kind of creepy.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
I'm serious.
Don't join a fucking radical military unit. That's my friendly advice, biatch.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
Ooh. No, don't check out the music. This is how... Where did she go? Probably into a room with some pores. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, that was different. That was future Ellie. Never mind. I was going to ask, like, how she just wandered into that room and was like, oh, no, there's pores in here. But then I remembered it was future Ellie who knows she's immune. Crazy. Crazy, crazy. I'm not about these fucking mannequins. That's not okay. She must have gone through here.
Are we just done talking? I don't know, are we?
Just done talking.
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish.
Damn. Keeping it real.
Oh,
real talk. Told me fuck it off, fuck off.
You feel guilty?
Give me my real talk.
I'm giving it to you.
Oh, snap, snap.
Hold up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers.
Yeah. Ooh, we're good friends.
I don't know how to take it back.
Good friends.
Try.
This is it. This is our bonding moment.
Speaking of,
what up?
Those water guns you've been dreaming of?
Oh.
I nearly got shot.
She had... You got... Okay, you almost got shot. That's a little too much. That's not worth it. They're fucking squirt guns. Like, if you risked anything more than, like, a stern warning, it was not fucking worth it. We should probably talk now, because I think you're gonna get bitten by a goddamn zombie. Where you at?
You like it?
Oh shit, that bitch! She fucking got me. God damn it. No, this is what it happens. This is what it happens. This is super sad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ready?
Oh, I don't hear anyway. This is gonna be so sad when she gets fucking eaten. Oh, it's like a PS, but they can't do that. Oh shit. Son of a bitch! Oh, took the words right out of my motherfucking mouth. Where you is? Now it's gonna be more sad. Cause I'm gonna find her eaten. Shit! This is creepy. Yeah. What was behind us?
Wanna go again? I do. I just... You gotta go back. I got you. Okay. Fine.
So sad. Walk me home. I'm gonna die on the way. This is not good. This is not gonna be good.
I said it like an asshole. I totally know. You should go. And this is something that you've wanted for.
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. We'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
Yes, I will take both of those squirt guns and have a blast.
You still want that Walkman anymore?
Thank you.
Always. Let me see it.
What are you going to do with the Walkman?
What's in it? That tape you gave me? You really will be miserable without me. Shut up.
Wah!
Follow me.
Leave it. You can't leave shit in the apocalypse. Yeah, we're dancing, dancing. White girl wasted. Let's go. Let's do this.
Okay.
What's wrong?
This is super sad. I can't handle it. Oh, shit. Whoa. I didn't see that coming. Holy shit. Whoa, wait a minute. Whoa. Whoa, that got fucking crazy. Holy shit. Wait, where'd that guy go? Anybody? Anybody? All right. Ba 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 ba. That was crazy. Ellie found her first love. Oh shit. Oh fuck, it got him. Oh, I'm fucking down for this.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
Oh Christ.
I'll look around over here. Check around back.
Ooh, nice and quiet. Arrows for days. I'm gonna knife this motherfucker.
Oh, oh shit! Oh, son of a... Damn it, where'd you go? Holy...
Bro, you don't even know. Ellie's such a badass.
Stitch him up. And then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Oh, I'm all about the fucking bow and arrow. I'll do this shit for days. That's what's up. All right. Let's get to a checkpoint. Ooh. Maybe down here? Are they gonna let me? Fuck. Alright, let's go check in here. Damn, that shit got intense. I don't know if I'm ready to go back in time again. Too much, too fucking crazy. Bathroom. Hello, hello. Alright, back here maybe? Other way. What do we got? We got anything? Anything workable? Oh, found some alcohol and some wipes again. Did I pick them both up? Alright. Got some med kit. Oh, I should probably fucking make one, actually. No, I don't need one yet. Is it not gonna let me go down? Fuck, man, where am I supposed to go? Tazia? Let's do it! No? Fuck! Alright, I had to have missed something in Octopus Records here. Fucking. Ooh, what's this? So many bullets. Bow and arrow is pretty badass. I like it a lot. Well, fuck. Down here? Fucking bricks down there. How do I get there? Yeah, give me a goddamn hint. Oh, fucking A. Parkour! Yeah, this looks promising. Let's follow the fucking bloodstain. Jesus Christ. Oh, crap. Fucking A, man. Alright, there's things downstairs. Looks, oh, yeah, that looks nice. It's the guy without the arm. Hold on, I want to listen to this. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process,
sutures on. I can't get stuff ripped open.
So cold. All right. I love that he had the one arm guy. Glad he lasted the longest. He was the coolest from what I've been able to gather. All right. About to pop up out among these motherfuckers. Oh man, are these fools about to really get down? There's infected in here. Take care of them. This is cool to watch. Take them out, take them out. Oh, the other guy's so quiet I can't even hear them both. Oh, come on, someone's gotta make the first fucking move. Has it really gotta be me? Oh shit, that guy got. This is fucking crazy to watch! Oh, get him, get him! Oh shit. Oh fuck, this is crazy. Oh shit, that guy got him. Oh fuck. Wow, dude. These guys suck. I'm like a little kid. I'm about to take care of the rest of these fucks. Wow. Alright. So these guys are easily able to be taken out. Broski, gotcha, gotcha, bitch. All right. All right, guys. I'm very tired. It is very late. I think I'm going to pass out. So, thank you for watching, if you did. We'll see you next time with Junkie Gamer 421.